Tokyo. The 16-year-old representing the Russian Olympic Committee now, Vladislava Urazova.
Beautiful mount.
Had one of the lowest difficulty score. Oh.
And that was a huge mistake right there.
That third back handspring was actually supposed to be a back layout. So we'll lose quite a bit of deduction there. And her difficulty, which I was just saying, already had the lowest difficulty, but the highest execution score.
Another error right there. Wanted to connect into these. She's a fabulous gymnast, though. She had what I consider the worst placement, the most painful emotionally. She was fourth in the all-around here in Tokyo. And in that competition, she actually had the top balance beam score. That's not going to be the case today. Wow. Very, very shaky routine. The Russian Olympic Committee did come away with the team gold medal. But that's not the routine she wanted here in beam finals. She will not medal.
If you are correct, and I assume you are, you haven't been wrong yet this week, I don't think. You're down to the final two. And Simone Biles right now holding on to that second spot. Suni Lee, by the way, same number as Ellie Black, but she loses that tiebreaker on the execution.
And here are those three elements. So that last back handspring right there was supposed to do it without her hands, a back layout, step out.
And so that move doesn't give her anything. The only thing it gives her is potential deductions.
So the number now 12.733, absolutely correct, Tim. Into sixth place, Vladislava Urazova. And it's still Tongxi Jing with the lead